What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out more Heatwave. This one is titled Always and Forever, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I'm very excited to check out some more Heatwave, man. Star of the Story is one of my favorite songs. Like, it's up there, man. Like, it's definitely top 20 in my books. That song right there, man, is insane. If you haven't heard Star of the Story by Heatwave, definitely stop what you're doing. Go check that one out and then come back, because that song is legendary, man. I love that song. But yeah, this is Always and Forever. Haven't heard it. And like I said, super excited to check it out. So without further ado, let's get into some more Heatwave.
Always and forever. With you,
got that little slow dance feel to it.
It's just like a dream to me.
Sound like something you dance to at like the prom or something.
And I know tomorrow,
cheek to cheek,
will still be the same. 'Cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. And every day, love me your own special way. Melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care.
Okay, that was cold. That was cold, man. No denying.
There'll always be sunshine when I look at you. Something I can't explain, just the things that you do. And if you get lonely, me and take a second to give to me that magic you make. And every day, love me your own special way. Melt all my heart away with a smile.
That's all it takes. they do that transition into just like silence. Oh, man, that's beautiful when they do that. Headphones just suddenly got hot. that was corny and funny at the same time. I don't know. But yeah, man, that was undeniably incredible, man. Really enjoyed that one. Heatwave, like I said, man, these dudes are insane. And you know, I don't hear a lot of talk about them. I'm sure they're pretty, you know, well regarded amongst people who actually know real music, but like I feel like overall they're pretty underrated. I don't know, but maybe that's just because I'm an outsider coming in. But yeah, I really enjoyed this track, man. It was definitely a nice one. I love the context of the song, and just production wise, once again, man, production wise, insane. And they knew how to make production, they knew how to make a song back in the day, so I can't complain and say anything negative. I can't say anything more positive. It's just amazing production. But yeah, I really enjoyed it, and if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.